That's some wheat. Actually, might be barley. I think it's wheat. Oh, because we're celiac or whatever.
What?
Nothing.
Hey, here.
There's another something up there. Might have to double this walk. I'm just joking. Fences are just lines. At your own risk. Well, in the US it would have been walled off. So I'll take my own risk. Yeah, I'm not trying to die today, so I'll be fine. It's a good place for your cigarettes. On Google, it said sometimes there's cows walking around here. Not recently. Yeah, there's one in my backpack if you want to grab it, and that little pouch on the top. There's another one in the top of the bigger pouch if you'd like to have your own. It's pretty bright today though, so. The little defensive archery windows.
There's a bar across these stairs. Maybe they don't want you to go up them, but there's also nest birds. Don't want us to go up.
Put that in the right spot too, I'll tell you what. This one doesn't have the handrail if the last one did. They definitely used dirt for their floors. No photography in the last castle. I don't see the signs in this one. Coming in? Come on. Just stay on the edge. A little bathroom thing, I think. If it's like the last one. Yep. Well, I don't see the same, but maybe the last one was just rebuilt. Come here.
Start getting in.
I know. You'll be fine. I'll save you. I have a tourniquet with me.
Yeah, and all of that shit falls
down. It's packed in there pretty well. Just keep your voice down. I know it's hard, but keep your voice down. Oh, come on. Okay, just follow me. You're fine. Come on. Come on. Okay, let me dive in. Oh, there's another room up here. Honey. Come here. Come here. Come here. Oh. Honey. No, come here. Oh, so cool. You get to be the top of that last chamber. Just come up here. Oh, honey, there's a garden up here. found the bathroom. Something. Cool. Where are you at? There's 82 stories up here. You go all the way up to one of the top lookout towers, to the, like the walk around rim. Yeah. Other than a, what do you call it, above fire?
I don't know. I think you get to right here.
Is this like the kill hole?
Well, I think so, but like how do you get to
the... Oh, we never saw that.
There must have been another set of stairs somewhere. It's through this.
Oh, you know what? There's that hole there. There might have been a balcony right there.
Yeah.
Because, there's a walk. Yeah, that must be the only way.
Yeah, you can see the little holes where the balcony.
That was also just part of the second floor. So maybe
the whole second floor to this room, because you can see the big.
Yeah. So the idea was you can get to that room and that room. No, because I walked out onto that. You didn't follow me. I walked out onto that. That's when I was like, babe.
No. So I remember we stuck our head in through this door from the stairwell. And we're like, oh, don't go that way.
No, I walked into that one. Because I remember. Or maybe it was the next floor up.
It must have been the next floor up.
Because I remember looking at how close, how much better you could see all the... Yeah, it was the next floor up.
Yeah, because we stuck our head in through this one here.
Huh.
So that was the entry to the second floor. And that doesn't have an entry.
Yeah, that doesn't have an entryway here, right? So, yeah, must have been two up.
They probably did it to reduce the weight of...
Sure.
Aliens. Right over there, it's not exciting. There's no stairs, there's no anything. There's walls.
Really?
Yeah.
So there must have been a door or maybe stairs here to get over there.
Yeah, something.
You said there's no stairs over here? This might have been where their little, what'd they call them? Not their. What'd they call the people that protected them?
Guards?
Yeah. I don't think that's the word they used, but it's kind of neato.
Yeah.
Huh. Yeah, like, wow. I was all the way up in this corner, I think. like on the top. So all of a sudden, damn. Once again, just really thick walls inside and out.